Now we'll start with pH test with blue and red litmus papers. Take blue litmus paper on white glazed tile. Take red litmus paper on white glazed tile. Put 2 drops of dilute HCl from test tube A on both litmus papers. Observe the color change on both litmus papers with reference to pH chart. Blue litmus turns to red matches with pH value 1 in pH chart. Reset it for next solution.